Roanoke police have arrested the man they say robbed the Dollar General on Melrose Avenue Thursday night. 23-year-old Juwan James Jr. of Roanoke was arrested without incident last night on Melrose Avenue. As we have previously reported, police say James Jr. walked up to the cashier and demanded money with what appeared to be a revolver. Once he got the money, he ran out of the store. James Jr. is being held in Roanoke City Jail without bond.